Well, good morning, DC Nations. How the F are y'all doing? Yes, we've decided to vlog, I think every weekend. What do you think?
I agree.
And
I
she looks so pretty, weekend. That is how, with her beautiful little pink hat and her beautiful little hair and her beautiful self.
You look fruity.
Exactly. That's what everybody thinks about that. But yes, we're on our way to Trader's Village. If you live in Texas, where else is it located?
Houston and I think Dallas-Fort Worth.
It's like a big flea market, but it's like really fancy. I don't know. I like it. And they always have like such cool stuff. And like, come on, how could you not have fun at a flea market, honestly? Because it's not your typical like Sears or your JCPenney's or like just your typical Walmart. It's not.
We've gotten a lot of like interesting, unique things from there, I must say myself.
And I must...
Nail polish.
And
I'm going to go get more.
And actually phone cases.
Oh, my new case.
Yeah, you want to show them mine?
Huh? Oh, yeah. This is Joseph's.
Got myself a little OtterBox.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I should probably drive, right?
Oh, yeah, you should. We have decided to vlog how often, Joseph, try and fix your case.
I think maybe every weekend.
Every weekend? And we'll start off with that again, because we have things going on right now that we're not telling you guys about on purpose. Because we want to surprise you guys with a lot of exciting new things. That's why we've kind of been MIA for a while. I know a lot of you guys have asked us to bring our vlogs back, but it's really, we enjoy it. We really do. We enjoy making vlogs, but it's really difficult to like keep up with them every single day. I mean, if we could, we would, but it's really difficult too. So we've been doing a lot of cool stuff lately that you guys have not been a part of for a reason.
We're actually going to continue last week's vlog of the Extreme Makeover, because today is the day where they move that bus. So
move that bus!
Go check that out and go experience that, and hopefully we can film, you know, a good amount. And of course, we won't be able to show you everything because it's for the show.
We're going to film everything, but we won't be able to show you guys everything until maybe after the show's aired. Maybe, you know, we'll have the footage. You know, it won't be aired until, I believe it's Christmas, this coming up Christmas this year, if I'm not mistaken, but we'll let you guys know. We won't be able to show you guys anything like the house. We're going to film it all, but we won't be able to show you guys that until probably this coming up Christmas when the actual episode's aired, so we don't get in trouble. But we'll definitely still put this vlog up and chop and screw it here and there.
Gotta do it Southern Texas style. Chop, screw it, chop. It's a certain type of music. Imagine listening to
any song.
Any song, slowing it down, making it be like, chop and screw, that's screwing it. You're slowing it down and chopping it. It's like,
job.
Like, I don't know what I'm doing every day of my life, but I love me some biscuits and potatoes. So that's chopped and screwed.
If any of you guys that live in Texas or know what chopped and screwed is, put a video response down below. So those of you who don't know what it is, they can know. Just put a video response down below. It'd be so great. And it would be funny to hear all the chopped and screwed songs that you guys know. I know there's a ton here in Texas. I don't know if it's, I'm assuming it is like the Texas underground hip hop. No, saying, I don't know. I don't know. Don't break so fast. Anyways, ooh, new shoes!
Well, I got my Crocs. Stay for the fun,
Trader's Village. Cause we have rides that only kids can get on, but we advertise it online. Like adults can get on them too.
And what a lie!
I was very disappointed. I got Crocs.
What a Croc.
You're a Croc head.
I want to give me some because I actually have some that look like my red Chucks here.
Like those, but they're Crocs and they have a little Croc guy on the side of them. Super cute.
The village of trading!
It's trading stuff at the village.
What do you think, guys? You think I should scoot up more? Because look, there's the line and there's my truck. So, do you hate that when people do that, when they have a truck? And look, see, I don't know. Am I a jerk for leaving it or should I move it up? What do you guys think? You know what? I'll be nice. I'll move it up a bit because I don't want no jerk on my cheeks. I'll try and, you know, hit the Dodge Ram. Hold on, let's see. Yeah. That's good. We're good. There you go. Dang it! We already got something already. What did you get? I swear. She got some nail polish and some wristbands. What do the wristbands say?
What do they say?
Give me the wall belt. Check out her water bottle. It's so cool. It's for look. When you do it like that, usually you know how you have to like, nope. Just a straw.
Okay.
What'd you get?
One says boobies. The real reason I got it is because there is a pink little bracelet inside of that.
See? Are you serious?
Well, I like all of them, but I like that
I'm wearing
pink
that
one.
Boobies one for sure.
I like that pink one. That's cute. Okay. Okay,
would that be okay if I jack that from you every
like
couple
you do
of times?
All of my other rubber band bracelets.
I really do. I love rubber band bracelets. They're so much fun. But yes, look. Look how cool this is. Like, so everywhere.
We're
going to have a little ice house. It's all icy inside. I don't know. And they have nachos. Nachos. I want this so bad. That is so cool. I actually bought this poster last time. Look, check it out. That is so cool. Captain America. So you gotta love it. We just gotta buy a frame for it. But I'm thinking maybe a red or even a blue. What do you think? What color do you think?
I think red would look good with it. Like a thin red poster frame.
Like yeah. Frame. I totally agree. There. What is it called?
A piñata.
There you go. I don't know why I just can't say it right. Look, an Angry Birds one. That is so awesome. I want that for my birthday. And I also want this. Oh. What do you want? Oh my god. Figures. Now we're in the theme park of the actual Trader's Village. See, they have rides and all kinds of stuff that goes up. Here we have this thing.
Oh my gosh.
What? Which one? Oh my god, the Angry Birds?
Meltdown.
Oh, the Night Before Christmas? That's awesome.
That is so awesome.
Oh.
I like that Hello Kitty.
That is so awesome. I'm a big Tim Burton fan, so that's what. So,
look at the carousel. That is like by far the most
unsafe
carousel I've ever seen in my life.
They don't have seatbelts for the kids or nothing.
Like little straps or anything. That notice there's no kids sitting on the horses. They're sitting on the parents on the chair. But nobody, parents and chair.
How dangerous. Alright, so we're here at the Trader's Village and we come to this awesome, awesome part of it, and I love it so much because they have so many cool things. They have games,
old movies,
to computers,
DVDs,
to Blu-rays,
VHSs, if those of you who know what those are. Look at that. Classic, I love it.
You can even get stuff for your Rock Band. For the original Wii, they have a whole bunch of Wii games.
Clothing.
The whole bunch of Blu-rays.
I don't know if you guys remember the Disney stuff, like the Disney cassette tapes that they had, the books that you could read along with them. They have all different kinds of those.
Okay, people, I'm telling you, they have everything from like series to like, honestly, they even have old school games like Super Nintendo, Nintendo 64, PSP. So I'm telling you, come out here to Trader's Village. Come and check out his little place because it is awesome. I'm telling you, you will not regret it, people. We'll put a link to his Facebook down below. So don't forget to unzip it, double click it, people. You always know what to do. Here's the actual owner, Mr. Martin.
Hey, how you guys doing? This is your house. Come by and see us.
Yes, over here in Trader's Village. It's awesome. Trust me, he has everything here from old systems to newer games. There's another man who works here. Would you like to say hello? So if you need to find a collection of things, let me tell you how much this place is always popping. They're playing Gears of War. Okay, these are just the kids playing Gears of War.
The owner of the place actually said that they come every weekend and play games with all the kids. They have the TV set up. So if you guys are in San Antonio and you come to Trader's Village, make sure you come. D-Jams. Like them on Facebook.
Alright, well, we just left Mr. Martin's shop. Honestly, he is so awesome. This is actually his Facebook. Y'all can see it. We'll actually put a link down below in the fanny pack, so unzip it, double click it, people, you know what to do. But it's so fun. What did we buy? I finally got this game I've been wanting for so long because I couldn't find it. Are you ready, people? Boom. You like the little picture of me and Mr. Martin, right? He's awesome. Honestly, come out to Trader's Village, tell him that the DC Nation sent you, and I promise you, he'll give you great prices, honestly. He doesn't rip you off, and here's the greatest part. He's always out here every weekend, and the greatest thing he always does, shakes my hand, looks me straight in the eye, and says, if this does not work, come back and I will refund you, or I'll give you another game that works. And that's the greatest guarantee you can get from somebody.
I must agree. Hey guys, you're gonna see something awesome. I haven't made one of these in a while. But I did. I made this one for Joseph because he needed a new thing. So let me remove this really quickly. Anyways, okay, so I made Joseph a new wallet.
What it's based on?
Gosh, I don't know if it's my eyes or what, but it's a red wallet. And for those of you who don't know, I love duct tape. I make wallets sometimes. Those take the longest to make and the most time. It's the most time consuming out of it all. But I make them, and this is Joseph's inside. And that is his Magneto card.
Yes, because bad guys rule.
Yeah, villain for life. And he has his little pocket things, you know, with all his things in there. And
it's my nerd card, the Magneto.
That, along with the power-up GameStop. And that's me when I was a baby.
That's going to be my little girl. Oh. She's gonna be
that's me when I was a baby. And, the inside of his wallet is yellow. So I made this for Joseph. I'm not wearing it. I just recently started making hair bows out of duct tape, all duct tape. I know I was going to, but I was wearing my fancy hat today. Son of a bee. Oh, but the ID card thingy, I mean, the whole thing's made out of duct tape, the entire wallet. Even this, usually the ID slot thingy, I usually would do it out of Ziploc bags, but I did it this way this time for Joseph's wallet, and I really liked the way it came out. It feels a lot thicker, that's what she said, and a lot nicer, a lot more sturdy. But I make bows, like hair bows, little barrette thingies for your hair, and I just started making bracelets, but I didn't wear any today because I'm a failure. And Joseph was rushing me. Rude.
So we're here at Target. We originally went to Home Depot to go look for some tape, but it wasn't really anything interesting. I like how the frame has you and Target right there. It's like, yeah, Target, buy everything. But yeah, we're gonna see what tapes they have here, because I've heard. Well, you know what? Here, this is your.
I heard from a little birdie that they have special tapes here, so we're gonna check them out. Target. Joseph, alarm clicking.
Is it clicking?
No. Yes. Yes, it did. So we went into Target and didn't even fill. But I did get tape. And now we're at Michael's, getting more tape. Joseph's not happy.
I don't know.
But I'm excited.
I'm going to GameStop after this. So.
Of course we are.
Goddamn chapstick. That's all I want. I want to talk to you. Selfish.
I'm so selfish. Joseph is selfish because he didn't want to just buy me anything. He had to get himself something.
Oh my god. That's all I got.
I got something too, like it. Which one did you get?
I got strawberry airhead.
Strawberry
chapstick.
Airhead chapstick. Yeah, airhead chapstick.
I'm a big chapstick person. I have to have my lips off.
So. Nice. I got a cool one just because I like the way it looks.
Yeah, that's on her so much.
I got Wrigley Double Man Flavor.
Oh my god,
lip
that smells so stupid. Let me dry my lips.
And it's a squareular shape too, like a pack of gum. Are you drying your lips?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I gotta push that.
Did it scrape you?
Oh, yeah.
And verdict says.
I'm gonna be like this all day. So good.
I want to smell it.
Alright, one more.
Tastes delicious.
You smell it? Strawberry.
Gross.
Yeah, now because
I'm gonna open mine by myself off camera because Joseph's gonna be selfish.
Oh my god, give me the guy. Okay. She's a girl. Damn it, I lost mine.
What'd you lose?
My chapstick, yo.
Ah! I'm like stuck with all these bags.
Uh-huh.
It smells like...
And gross. What smell?
It doesn't smell like double mint gum at all. It smells like the lemon Lucas.
What smell?
Right.
That's nuts. Ah, mine's better. Yeah! Yeah, baby! Check it out. Check it out. Yeah.
It feels like... It tastes like... I'm getting Lucas, like the lemon Lucas, the white Lucas powder.
That's not good. Nope, that was a terrible shot. But alrighty, guys. Well, we're out of here.
Oh, tapes.
Oh my God. Not here. Take the goddamn camera. Go. Hurry up.
Okay.
Got people waiting for spots.
Well, they can wait somewhere else. From Michael's, I got some green clover, dark green, delicious. Some electric blue. Delicious. And
you want to show them the tape you have from Target?
Polka dotty.
Sorry, I don't want to hold my damn arm up all this time.
Target, I got blue polka dotty. And I got Hello Kitty. Hello Kitty. Oh, and from Home Depot.
Like I said, selfish. She's like, oh, we didn't just spend $50 on tape.
From Home Depot, I got the same colors I had. I just re-upped. re-upped on some tape. And the checkered one. So what? I was pretty selfish.
Yep, now I can't buy Halo Wars. Selfish. How are they supposed to give you, like, lip balm or a freaking chapstick? That's what men say, chapstick.
Lip balm.
How are they supposed to give you... chapstick if it's tasty? I'm gonna be wanting to lick my lips all day. I'm drinking that. They are f***ing me by them getting more money. They're like, oh, just put flavor on it so they can lick it all day and they need to buy more
because their lips are gonna get chapped because they're gonna lick it all day.
And guess what? I'm not gonna lick it. I'm just
yes you
sniff
will
it.
You'll lick and sniff. Joseph's was so selfish today and didn't. He's just so selfish.
Honestly, guys. Okay. Just... To my men in this vlog to watch this, I did the manly thing, okay? My one thing outbeats all of her pretty things.
No, it doesn't at all.
The original. Halo 2.
I can't see it. Let me
take the damn box.
There we go. For the original Xbox.
Yes.
Only on Xbox.
With original book and original box.
So, with original Joseph.
Yes. So that outbeats all of her priests.
No, it
and
doesn't.
And also my awesome airhead.
Chapstick head.
Chapstick head, yeah. That makes sense.
So we are getting gas right now, and we are on our way to Floresville, Texas. We're going to go to the Extreme Makeover. Move that bus! We're gonna go do that right now. And for those of you who don't know, Joseph and I actually volunteered, I believe it was the second day that they started it. He's such a dork, I love him.
What, son? You swing on you, fool?
I'll swing on you. if you guys know what we're talking about, you're awesome. We're going to go see the revealing of the house. The only thing we were a part of was the beginning, the cleanup part, and they didn't, this house, usually they'll like tear down the house completely and start over, but this house was, really? I don't think that's necessary.
Gotta get every drop.
This house was really, really in good condition. It was a double-wide trailer home thingy, and it was in really nice condition. It was really, really nice inside. I mean, it was really nice, but it didn't suit the family's needs. They, instead of them tearing down the house completely, they are going to auction the house off. So the proceeds they get from that, they're going to actually give it to another wounded warrior, which is awesome. You know, instead of tearing down a house, you know, and it going to nobody, it's... going to be auctioned off. And I mean, that, it was a really nice place. So unfortunately, we didn't get to see any of the house being built. And yes, if you go to...
Here.
If you go to Morgan's pack. Wonderland website, which the link will be in the fanny pack down there.
And you know what? Explain to new people what the fanny pack is.
Oh, if you don't know, if you're new to our vlogs and you don't know what the fanny pack is, it's the description bar below me. A lot of people call it the down bar, or who calls it pants? Shay Carl calls it in his pants, or stuff like that. We call it our fanny pack. So unzip it, double click it, you know what to do. But yeah, we'll put the link there, and if you go to the website and look at Morgan's Wonderland, the Extreme Makeover Home thing will come up. Click volunteers, or what is it, updates and status updates and stuff like that, and go to the galleries. And we went on the 15th of January. Go look at those pictures. There, you guys are actually in the picture also. Dorkwad. It was awesome. It was a really awesome experience, but you guys are gonna be able to witness some of it today, not all of it. Here are our shirts. We're bringing them just in case. That's Joseph's and mine, or vice versa.
Hate it!
We're extreme!
We're so extreme! We even have our extreme shirts on!
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know if you saw mine, but I have it on.
Well, like, don't show them the house, but show them everything else.
Like, I can't
blur it out.
I can't really show you too much. Oh! Oh my gosh, that...
Wow, that...
Oh
wow.
My gosh, that looks ridiculous. Shut up! I wish I could show you guys. Joseph and I were wondering. We got here and we were wondering, has the family come home? Did we completely miss it?
I don't think we did.
The house looks amazing. I could show you guys, but I'm just gonna have to blur it out so you won't be able to see it anyways. So, should I show it?
Well, go ahead, but we're gonna blur it out so you can't see it until December, so don't be all like, oh, you guys are really... We're not gonna get in trouble, I'm sorry. You wanna show them up?
That's the most important one right there. Woo!
Oh, me? Oh, I didn't know we were talking about.
There's like...
Maybe we should have brought down some damn water with us.
We're like standing here and all these people in front of us have chairs standing on top of them. So I'm like...
Hey, what's going on?
I can't see anything. I'm so short.
I feel so terrible. But it's pretty funny because I see all these people out here with like Patriots and over there with Ravens and all kinds of stuff. I'm just like, I could have been wearing my Green Bay jersey.
Like,
I look good. San Francisco right here. God, I love sports. Holy shit, we got here like just in time.
We're just here and we're like, I think they may have come already. I want to sit right here because this is like the place I can see the most.
Wow, did we come at the perfect time? Honestly.
This is like so perfect.
Yeah, we're gonna squat that bus for the dog, right?
Here, and apparently they're not bringing the family home until 9 o'clock. Gosh, it's like 6 o'clock right now. I have to show you guys this. It's super awesome.
I'm gonna go get me another apple.
Yeah. Going back there. Jared, come on, we're going.
Yeah. Come on, Jared, we're going.
Some lights?
Yeah.
Yeah, we are,
Jared.
You want some stranger to take you?
Can I take a picture of you?
Santa Claus is over here. Let's go see Santa Claus. It's actually Santa Claus and Mrs. Claus. I'm getting brave, I'm scooting up.
Huh?
at Santa Claus. That is so awesome. I'm gonna have to go find Joseph now.
It's almost time. Almost time to say move that bus. We have a whole lot of people here. It's crazy. Look, like literally the bus is right there. They got some bright lights over here. And they have some motorcycles and cell phones and all kinds of stuff. Honestly. Wow.
We have gotten a lot closer. My phone died. I think they're already almost done. Actually, the family's been waiting, and they're finishing up some last touches on the house. Like, finishing, you know, like, hitting the floors and stuff like that.
Really?
But I can't see anything.
There he is!
That's what I see.
Oh, there! With Paige on it. Really? Paige changed again?
No, I haven't seen.
You've been waiting for nothing! You little...
If you hear me, sorry.
Kaya's over there.
I'm sorry, we have to record it on the
on
my phone.
iPhone camera's better than most cameras.
Exactly. You gotta love it. You gotta love it.
Yes, you're taller.
Yes, the hook unit's gonna be great.
Y'all see me fall, just grab her.
Yeah. Ready? Okay. Cool. We'll see it in December.
With a little stuff in the right spot, please.
Is this real?
They kept going. It is over there.
Merry
Here it comes. Woo! The limo, yeah. Oh, he's like, no, 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 thank you.
Effing beautiful. I know you guys can't see me right now and the camera's dying. Unfortunately, we have a lot of footage. I have to make sure I'm recording still if the camera's dying. Unfortunately, it smells like a skunk.
Uh-huh.
Okay. We got every single piece of footage that we possibly could with the move that bus, move that bus, move that bus. Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
We had been standing on our feet for at least 5.5 hours standing there. It's 10:30 right now, and we're barely leaving the place. The family got there. They did all these runs, run, blah, 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 whatever, whatever, whatever. As they were moving the bus, my nose is itching, all that dust and dirt and stuff. As they were moving the bus, as the bus was driving off, Joseph's phone, because the camera died, my phone, of course, the Evo obviously died, and Joseph's phone didn't die. It was dying, but he had, let's try this again. I want to show you this sign really quickly. I know you guys won't be able to read it, so. It says, actually, you could read it pretty good. If you pause the video at that time, you could probably read it. It says, wrong way driver reported. Use extreme caution. If somebody reported a wrong way driver, the cops should have got him by now. And if not, if he's driving the wrong way because he's like messed up or drunk or something, he probably should have crashed by now. So if you can't find him yet, we have some issues with our law enforcement. Because you shouldn't, there should not be a wrong way driver still driving the wrong way on the streets. I just don't understand it. Anyways, I'm so tired. Are you?
I'm very tired.
How many of you guys yawned?
Hope you enjoyed our awesome vlog today. And also, I would like to give a shout out to this channel. This channel called Little Loco. Okay, he's actually just starting out, and he's just making little, you know.
Hold on. There we go. Okay, continue.
He's making Call of Duty videos and he's just turning out, so.
Which are awesome.
Go send him a shout out. His link will be in the fanny pack, which is the under bar or the
We've explained it.
Bar.
You guys should know already.
So that to us, we call that the fanny pack. So unzip it, double click it, people. You should always know what to do. And again, thank you so much for being so patient with the vlogs and us coming back and everything. We really are enjoying them and we do love y'all. Don't ever forget, you guys are DC Nations.